Greer deflecting it in. Hedberg way out of the net. And it, the Thrashers managed to bring it back with a pin again off and over the line. He goes to the net, took a shot, scored! Max a pin again off, and Atlanta has the two-goal lead back again.
Well, we've seen the Afinogenov do that in this rink many times, but it isn't as enjoyable tonight for the Buffalo fans as it used to be. A one-on-one, and Maxim Afinogenov steps by Myers and puts it in the net to put this game back in the refrigerator. 17 seconds after, Buffalo looks like they might be back in the hockey game.
Oh, Afinogenov, what a way to score his first of the year against his former team. Atlanta wins.